An Edmond neighborhood is in shock after a deadly house fire. Edmond police are now in the case to see if there was any foul play. Our News 9's Hunter McKee is following the latest from investigators and the victim's stunned neighbors.
Several neighbors on this street tell me they woke up early Saturday morning to the smell of smoke. And when they looked outside, they say this house was engulfed in flames.
It was a shock. You don't ever want to think that somebody's going to pass. You would always hope that somebody could get out.
This was the scene Saturday morning in a Southwest Edmond neighborhood as a home ignites in flames. Keith Parker lives just next door and says his kids were home that morning and had to evacuate. By the time he got there, he says flames were shooting at the top of the home.
Oh, it's terrifying. You don't ever want to think about something like this happening, much less imagining it happening right next door.
According to firefighters on scene, at one point the flames were 30 feet in the air. They quickly searched the inside, and at the front of the house, they found a man and pulled him out.
They took the patient to the hospital, and he was later pronounced dead.
That victim has not been identified yet, but Parker says he was always a friendly person.
You see him the day before, and they're out in the yard and playing with the grandkids, and then the next day they're not there.
Firefighters were eventually able to knock down the fire before it spread to other houses. The home suffered major damage as parts of the roof even caved in. Ditton says they're still investigating into what caused this fire. We're also told others lived with the victim as well, but they weren't home that morning.
And fire officials tell me no one else was hurt and none of the other homes suffered any damage. In Edmond, Hunter McKee, Oklahoma's own News 9.